is a small town on the High Line of Montana. The High Line is the northernmost railway line in the U.S. Rumor has it that the town got its name when a great northern railway official spun a globe and his finger came to rest on the island of Malta in the Mediterranean Sea. Montana Shakespeare in the Parks first visited Malta in 1985 and has consistently toured there since 2013. It's one of our first homestay towns, where local community members open their homes to the actors after the show, and where they serve them a hearty breakfast. Here, the next morning before the actors take off for the next town. The following postcard was submitted by our tour coordinators in Malta, Anna, Jen, and Ashley, who like to go by the tongue-in-cheek moniker, the Shrew Crew.
We are in Malta, and we're standing in the courthouse yard, where we should be having our performance, but we're coming to you. And we'll perform for you a piece from A Summer's Night Dream, which we're supposed to have. So,
Overhill.
Overdale.
Thorough Bush.
Thorough Briar.
Over Park.
Over Pale.
Thorough Flood.
Thorough Fire.
I do wander everywhere.
Swifter than the moon's sphere.
Thanks, ladies, and thank you, Malta. We'll look forward to seeing you next summer.